keep coming. What's the point? Nobody ever writes what they really mean. I wrote a letter once. Did I think I could stop a war? Nah, doesn't matter. I never sent it. Maybe it would have saved 1,000 lives. Maybe just one. I wonder what would have happened if I'd sent that letter. I wonder if it's too late.
Get me out of this graveyard.
Out of here, will you still take me up to the head?
Yes, but quick, before he...
Whoa!
Ah! Oh, my mistake. This doesn't belong in the dead letter office. Look at that address. It belongs in the international dead letter office.
What? No, wait!
Uh-oh. Lucy, haven't heard from you in a while. Send us a card, or better yet, come home. We miss you. Four. If I...
Thank you. Here's the hat monster.
Mucks, stop. Anti-war protests threaten peace. Stop. Late unwashed in the cold shower. Stop. Ah, there we go. Letter frightened us. You don't sound like yourself. We're just worried about it. Love, Ford,
that's better. Now where are the rest?
Still two missing. Is almost complete. Just one key missing. Where is it? Gentle rain's not enough to secure my reign. Stop being coy with the hoi polloi.
Somewhere around here. people have a new nickname for me. They call me Maligma. Who sounds serious? I take it as a compliment. I like it so much, in fact. I can't remember being called by another name.
Okay, just hold still. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Oh, no. Some letters are such a pain in the neck. They really belong in the furnace.
Wait. I think I know how to address this one.
Really? Well, it's worth a shot. But don't take all day. The mail must sail into tomorrow. No time to borrow.
Boy, I hope you know what you're doing.
Is that the missing typewriter key? I think that's the key I need over there. I think I know who Ford would like to address this letter to.
She's gone mad! She's flooded the capital! She'll destroy this country!
Get out while you can.
He's happy to get another nugget of wisdom.
I don't wanna go!
I think he meant to send it to Lucretia.
And see what we get. You see? The mail just doesn't matter.
Mailbox. You aren't allowed in here. You've been missorted. You touch that, and it's a federal crime.
What did you say in that letter?
Nothing important, really. Just that I loved her. She just wanted to help, but they pushed her too far. How should we have known? It's not like she was marked fragile. But I thought I knew her and everything she held inside herself. Ah, I had so much to learn. I guess some packages are better left unopened.
Only one more piece of Ford's mind to reconnect. I'm making progress. But what if Maligula shows up here? And Ford's not ready. I need to hurry up. There's a narrow slot that I don't think I can fit through.
Time bubble fans, you're going to love these new time bubble pins.
Can't leave this card lying around. Almost had it. I just need to focus a little longer with my clairvoyance. Excuse me, Ford.
Sorry, with a client right now. Obviously.
Would you mind if I jumped into your mind for a second? Just to even out some split ends.
If it'll keep you quiet, then go right ahead.
Someone's looking a little shaggy. Well, not to worry. A fresh cut and you'll feel like a whole new person. Just make sure you cut away the right parts, or your old friends won't recognize you.
I'm here to recover a piece of Ford's mind. And something tells me it's up in that lighthouse.
Okay.
need to focus a little longer with my clairvoyance.
Jump with these things on.
This is their home. You're just a visitor.
Can't jump when you're covered in mites. They're heavier than they look. A little hydrocyte would make this area a lot less lousy.
Accidents happen.
Yeah, that was no accident. That was brilliant problem solving. Trunk tag. of these bugs. Yep, at least I know how to deal with them now. Yep. Sorry, insects, but you're in my way.
What have you done?
Cleaned up the streets?
Those were peaceful protesters, Lucy.
Lucy?
The person you become. I feel a bad storm gathering. Drawn close. Very close. Hey guys, that's a little bit too close, okay?